Yeah! Stay there. You. What's your name? You're quiet. Cool. You. Solitude. You like solitude? You understand. Maybe. Cool. Can you live on your own? I see. Keep it up. I'll live on my own, too. I am you.
Hey, long time no see. Don't know if you're here to help me or hurt me, but either way, it's pointless. The me who used to wander this world aimlessly is dead. I'm done with all the bullshit. What you see before you is the new me, the true master of Amala's power. To be honest with you, I stopped caring about people entirely. And the moment I did, I figured out exactly how I want the world to be. The way I see it, there's me and there's everyone else. Most people don't even notice I exist. They don't care about me. And I sure as hell don't care about them. To me, that's neither empty nor sad. In the end, we're all in the center of our own little worlds. And isn't that the way it should be? Wouldn't you be happier in your own private sanctuary? One where you had full control. And that's what you get with my reason. The reason of Yusufi. Doesn't sound like a bad deal, does it? Wouldn't it be nice to have a world to yourself? I knew you'd understand. You can't please everyone, and you really shouldn't try to. So yeah. I stopped blaming you for not helping me back then. Anyway, give yourself some time to think it over. See ya.
I just saw what happened. Too bad he got away. I can go after him. That way, he won't have to bother with Amala anymore. Sorry, but I can't help you right now. I need to concentrate on this. If there's somewhere you want to go, don't wait for me. If not, why don't you check out Asakusa? Who knows? You might find something new.